Hi, let's start this video with an example. Look at this paragraph. What do you think? Would most people find this easy to read? As you might have guessed, the answer is probably not. The paragraph is too long, which makes it hard to read. Do you also tend to write long paragraphs? Don't worry, Yoast SEO gives you feedback on the length of your paragraphs. And it also checks the length of your sentences. By doing that, it makes sure you keep your text readable. Let's explore how that works. Okay, let's open the readability analysis. Here you can see that the feedback is informing me that the paragraph is too long. Yoast SEO gives you a red bullet if your paragraphs are over 200 words long. To make them easier to read, we advise you to keep them below 150 words. So, how can we shorten this paragraph? Should we delete half of it? No, not necessarily, because then we might lose some valuable information. But it would help to look at the structure of the text. Is there a place where one idea comes to a logical conclusion and then a new one starts? If there is, that would be a nice place to split the paragraph. For example, in this paragraph, in the beginning I present an example. Then I make my argument about the benefit of clean landing pages. And here I expand a bit further on how people use landing pages. So why not split this big wall of text into three shorter paragraphs? Here, I'll do that. Notice how the feedback changed immediately, and now I have a green bullet for the paragraph length. Great! I'm sure you'll agree that the text is much easier to read now. If you want some tips on splitting your paragraphs, click on the link next to the feedback. It will take you to a post on Yoast.com with much useful information. Just like paragraph length, sentence length also plays a significant role in the readability of your content. If we look at the Yoast SEO feedback for this post, we see there's an issue with the length of the sentences. Yoast SEO considers sentences longer than 20 words to be long. Now, I know, a complex sentence with 18 words can be more challenging to read than a simple sentence with 22 words. We're not suggesting that all your sentences should be short. In fact, there is research that suggests that enjoyable content has varied sentence length. So having a couple of long sentences in a text is not bad at all. Still, it's good to check if you have too many long sentences. Let's see what's happening here. Let's click on the I button to see where the long sentences are in this post. Okay, what can we do about that? Well, for example, we can consider splitting some of the sentences by using transition words. This sentence looks like the right candidate for that. Let's break it up like this. And that's it, it's fixed. Transition words can be really helpful for splitting long sentences. They let you connect your ideas so the content is readable and easier to understand. If you want to learn more about how to shorten your sentences, click on the feedback link. You'll find plenty of knowledge there. Have fun editing your content!